गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 5 स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे इन दिस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइजेस ए बी सी डी ई. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर ए. दैट इज टिक द करेक्ट आंसर. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी विल सी फर्स्ट टिक द करेक्ट आंसर. यू कैन सी इन दिस ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप ए नंबर टिक द करेक्ट आंसर. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑल मैटर इज मेड अप ऑफ वेरी स्मॉल व्हाट. दैट इज यू हैव टू गिव द आंसर. ऑप्शंस आर पैटर्न्स सब्सटेंसेस पार्टिकल्स मटीरियल्स. सो द ऑल मैटर इज मेड अप ऑफ वेरी स्मॉल पार्टिकल्स. सो वी विल चूज द ऑप्शन बी दैट इज पार्टिकल्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. व्हाट हैपेंस इफ यू पुट सैंड इन वाटर. सो व्हेन वी विल पुट सैंड यू नो दैट सैंड इज इनसॉल्युबल इन वाटर. सो व्हाट विल हैपन इफ वी विल पुट सैंड इन वाटर. एग्जाम्पल्स सॉरी ऑप्शंस आर इट डिजॉल्व इन इट, बी इज इट फ्लोट्स ऑन टॉप, सी इज इट सेटल्स डाउन एंड डी इट डिसअपीयर्स. सो वी नो दैट सैंड इज इनसॉल्युबल एंड इज हेवियर देन वाटर. सो इट विल सेटल एट द बॉटम ऑफ द वाटर. सो वी विल सेलेक्ट द ऑप्शन सी दैट इज इट सेटल्स डाउन. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग लिक्विड्स विल नॉट डिजॉल्व इन वाटर. सो ऑप्शंस आर गिवन ए इंक, बी कोकोनट ऑयल, सी मिल्क, डी हनी. So we know that coconut oil is not dissolving in the water. It is immiscible liquid. That means it does not dissolve in water. It does not mix in water. So we will choose the correct option, that is coconut oil option B. Now next we will see about the fourth number question. Fourth number is given. Which of the following gas dissolved in water is utilized by the aquatic plants for breathing and animals for breathing. So as options are कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड ए, बी हाइड्रोजन, सी ऑक्सीजन एंड डी नाइट्रोजन. सो आंसर विल बी ऑक्सीजन. यू नो ऑक्सीजन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर ब्रीदिंग अप ऑल द एनिमल्स एंड वी आर टेकिंग फ्रॉम द एयर. बट दोज हु आर लिविंग इन द वॉटर दैट इज एक्वाटिक एनिमल्स दे टेक द ऑक्सीजन डिजॉल्व इन द वॉटर. सो इट इज आंसर सी ऑक्सीजन. द फाइव नंबर क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ परमानेंट चेंज एंड कैन नॉट बी रिवर्स्ड. ऑप्शंस आर रस्टिंग ऑफ आयरन, फ्रीजिंग ऑफ वाटर, हीटिंग ऑफ आइस, हीटिंग ऑफ वाटर. सो वी नो दैट फ्रीजिंग ऑफ वाटर इज अ चेंज ऑफ स्टेट ऑफ मैटर. सो इट इज अ फिजिकल चेंज. हीटिंग ऑफ आइस इज ऑल्सो चेंजिंग आइस इन टू वाटर. दिस इज ऑल्सो चेंज ऑफ स्टेट. एंड हीटिंग ऑफ वाटर इज ऑल्सो चेंज ऑफ स्टेट. वाटर चेंजेस इन टू वाटर वेपर. सो दिस ऑल आर रिवर्सिबल चेंज. बट रस्टिंग ऑफ आयरन इज अ परमानेंट चेंज बिकॉज after rusting you cannot get back iron again. Iron will change into iron oxide. So it is A option that is correct. It is rusting of iron. Now option question number B, fill in the blanks. So let us see about the first number. All living and non living things are made up of matter. Yes, it is very correct. It will be matter. Now the answer will be matter because all living and non living things are made up of matter. Now second is dash is formed when atoms of the same or different elements compound. No, same or different elements will compound, then molecule will be formed. No, molecules are formed when atoms will be same or different. It does not affect. No, molecule will be the answer. Dash have a fixed shape and size. We know that solids are very tightly packed, and they can the particles cannot move very freely. They are very less space. Least space in intermolecular space between their molecules. So it will be they will not change their shape easily and volume also. So it will be solids. Now four number. Dash do not have any shape or size. Yes, gases takes the shape of the container and gases takes the all available spaces. So it will have it will be gases here that do not have any shape and size, that is volume. Now question number C, that is why true false. First number is matter is anything that occupies space and has weight. Yes, it is true because you know all the matter has weight and they occupy space also. Second number is molecules are the building blocks of matter. No, it is false. The building blocks of matter are atoms. Now we know. Question number three is when two liquids mix together they are said to be miscible. Yes, very good. This is miscible liquid, true, because two liquids mixes together then it, if they do not give the separate layer, no, then they are miscible liquids, and those who are not mixing together they are known as immiscible liquids. So it is true. Now next question is, sugar dissolves in water. It is true or not? Yes, every day we are seeing in daily examples, that sugar dissolves in water, so it is true. Now question number 5, the fizz in soft drink is due to the presence of carbon dioxide in them. Yes, it is also true, because carbon dioxide is under high pressure, it is put into the soft drinks, and when we open the lid, the pressure is removed and the cold drinks, the bubbles of the carbon dioxide tries to come out. That's why we see the fizz, the sound. Now D number question is one word answers. So first number is anything that has weight and occupies space. We know that it is matter. So answer will be matter. Molecules further broken into smaller units. Yes, molecules can be broken into atoms. So it will be atoms. Matter made up of the same kind of atom. That is element. Elements are pure substances. They are made up of same kind of atoms. So it will be element. Now next question number 4. Amount of space occupied by an object. Yes, matter can occupy that much space, that is their volume, not the size, that is known as volume. So we will write here volume. Amount of space occupied by an object is its volume. 5 number is the universal solvent. We know that water can dissolve many substances than any other liquid, no? That's why water is known as universal solvent. So it will be water. Now question number E, circle the odd one out. Stones, wheat grains, sand, sugar. Stone will not dissolve in water, wheat also will not dissolve in water, sand will also not dissolve in water, but sugar will dissolve in water. That's why sugar will be the answer. That is odd one. Now second number is ink, fruit juice, petrol, milk. So we know that fruit juice will dissolve in water, petrol will not dissolve in water, ink will dissolve in water, and milk will also dissolve in water. So petrol will be the odd one. Now next question. Nitrogen, table, chair, computer. So we know that table is solid, chair is also solid, computer is also solid. Nitrogen is a gas, so nitrogen will be odd one. So it is over now exercises. So we will meet in the next class. All of you, thank you students, thank you very much.